Snow Bowl 2010.
Leotard!
That's the original prototype. Yeah, we got the sock over the poop.
Welcome to the Q Boogie Sports Show. And I'm here at the first annual Coaches Bowl, and I'm here with Coach Ty, and he was the creator of the Coaches Bowl. And what influenced you to make it?
I figured, you know, we had a team that went to the Nationals, played out there. I figured all the coaches need to get together. We don't do it much. We need to get together every once in a while because we're Hurricanes. We're family. You know what I mean? Family needs to get together every now and then. Coaches come out and play some football.
Ringer.
You got the original prototype. That's the first joint, old boy.
Same, right?
I got a little Andino.
Tommy Strong, that's Tommy Strong.
I'll leave it the same way.
I got Kev.
Okay, so I got next. I'll take Andino.
You gotta get a lineman.
You know
what
we're
gonna do.
You playing?
Yeah,
I'm playing.
Woo!
Ringer.
Yo. I'll give y'all a couple of downs.
It's
Jake Tate.
I got Quinn and Kev so far.
Why you ain't giving me the ball?
Yo, I'm gonna take time in.
Oh, yeah. All right.
I picked Earl already.
Oh, we got the ref on here.
All right. Oh, you picking all he picking all the young boys.
I'm sir. No, you the ref.
All right, Marco.
The first
that was it, right?
Coach's Hurricane Bowl.
Four.
Challenge no any ball. Other organization to this event for the new year coming in.
Play,
this is so
now.
This is the orange and green coaches game. Everybody come out and show the L. Everybody here got a war story, too. I'm looking around. Everybody here got a war story. Some are just older than others. And Coach Kevin's shaking his pills. Shake the pills again, Coach Kevin.
What's going on?
A dollar a piece. Soft gel is $2.
One last thing, Coach Ed, a good quote from Coach OG Bobby Johnson. The older you get, the better you was in high school. Chills, you playing? We need another one.
We used to do this shit. We was young.
This shit is hard as hell of running.
I mean, y'all got. Who short?
We one short.
Drew.
We sitting to see who coming out this car right here.
Drew short.
Come on, Wink.
I mean, you got Drew.
Come on, Wink.
I got five.
You got your five?
Yeah. Drew Brees, what up?
Yeah. Here, you out here, take.
Four.
I'm in, baby. I'm in.
Go back on.
I want to see this shit.
But you know what is with these kids? It's too bad. Look at that. He's a big dude, man.
He my head.
Woman,
and Bonds. Jay from the Q Bonds and the Bonds family quarterback legacy here. Brandon Bonds.
Even Sam played quarterback.
Yo, throw it to Drew. Boy, Dino.
I'm a motherfucking monster.
Definitely a lot worse. A lot. Wasting money.
So you want the
touchdowns by Coach Anthony Barnes. 3 touchdowns. 1 rushing. Looking like Michael Vick out there.
MVP. MVP.
How you feel, Coach, for the first Coach's Bowl game?
Time out.
Yo, Drew.
It's only 3-2. Well, I was supposed to shut up. I got to make this a good game, right?
All the coaches that tell the kids to stand up, get your breath, you ain't tired. Where's pain, weakness leaving the body?
Let's go.
Pain, exactly.
To man, what is this? Easier said than done, right?
Yeah, it really is. It's cold out here.
I need a sub. 25-yard catch, you know. 25-yard catch.
That's it right now. 30 yards in the first half. One touchdown.
Sherlin, you ain't scoring with touchdowns.
They got first year coach Rich out here.
That was quick.
I made a bag.
Really?
Yeah. Can I say everything today?
Full back, glass.
Look at Kevin. Kevin's way back there.
Look at Drew.
What would you do right here?
Just run the ball.
Did you think Coach Drew would do something different? I think that was 1999. You Big Nate. Look at Tamir. Tamir's dead serious. He's dead serious. Look at him. Look at him. He's dead serious. He's not playing at all.
Yo, yo. It's going to the left.
See?